South Africa's economy has been battered by rolling power cuts. Last month then saw consumer inflation edge up to 7%, suggesting the energy shortages may be fueling price pressures. On Thursday, the next consequence arrived. South Africa's central bank lifted rates by half a percentage point. That was double the increase forecast by economists and took the benchmark to 7.75%. It was its ninth rise in a row, and the bank has now added a total 4.25 percentage points to the repo rate. Governor Lesetša Kanyako said electricity, fuel and food prices were the main drivers behind inflation, and he said the prospects for growth looked more uncertain than ever. Kanyako said a reduction in power cuts or increased energy supply from other sources would be sure to boost the economy. The central bank targets an inflation rate of between 3 to 6%.